Yo, what's going on, everybody? Stephen Burking here with another episode to our Mario Kart 8 online series here on YouTube. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you're excited. We're going to be jumping right into it with what looks like some Moo Moo Meadows. We went ahead and picked our character already. Decided to go with some Ludwig action on... We'll have to see which card I picked. I forget, because it kind of rushed me right there. Started counting down. Oh, just the standard little rocket cart. So that should be cool. We'll check it out, see what we can do with this character on some online. It's good to be back playing online mode again. It's not my favorite character for online, but we're just going to try to switch it up as well. Can't be Bowser every time we play online. Nope. Getting jacked up by some items right away, but that's to be expected. Live players from around the world involving online live racing players. That is the way to go about it, my friends. Grab a couple of those here. I'm gonna go to the grass, so it don't matter. We're in 6th place, which isn't too bad for some online racing, but definitely like to do a little better. As we're saying that, we got back in 7th place, but that's 1-2. Like, I gotta go rush it, dude. I'm going around all over the place. She's like, I ain't bothered by none of this stuff. Almost got taken out by some star power action right there. We're still in 7th place. Which is not what I'd like to see. Here we go. Cheeky second place finish, but third place isn't too bad, you guys. Third place is not too bad for our first little time back online in quite a while playing with Ludwig, which is cool. Looks like probably if I turn the TV, might help a little bit. Turn the gamepad for when the TV goes black, might help a little bit. Just excuse me while I do that real fast. Probably should have done that before I started the video, but like I said, it was a little bit rushed. A little bit rushed. I was picking the character and just started counting down, and I was like, "Oh no, I gotta start the recording." let's vote for Yoshi's Valley and check it out and see what we can do. So again, it's good to be playing online with you guys again. This is the first of 4 more online episodes that we are gonna do before we hop back into our walkthrough, where we will be doing the clean-up session of the walkthrough, where we're gonna go back and make sure that we have 3 gold stars on every single Grand Prix, which is pretty cool. And then we will hop back into some more online racing, and then we are going to actually have to do time trials, because I figured from Vic letting me know that for sure time trials is how you unlock another part of the gold cart. So we are going to have to do that as part of the walkthrough, because getting the gold cart is for getting all gold items. It's not the cart you get, but getting all gold items is definitely part of this walkthrough for sure. Now we're probably going to get destroyed on this track, just because a lot of the players know the shortcut on this track that I'm not too familiar with yet, and I'm boosting off the sides and the edges and stuff. I'm not into boosting off the side of the edges, man. I'm not like into that whole like let's just jump all crazy off the track type of thing. I'm sure it's easy to justify using a mushroom to like boost yourself. See, I'm not either that on purpose or on accident. Everybody's passing this, and we're just doing the normal little thing, falling off the track, and it not helping us either. Let's try to get it together a little bit, but get the best finishing that we can on this track, despite the fact that we've got this cheeky little shortcut that we're not aware of. Try to throw that in a good position to get into, but straight off the track, straight away. down. Gosh darn. Gosh darn. Yes. Just around all that nonsense. Well, that lightning bolt might be a good thing. Oh, we weren't quite fast enough, but she still had some mushrooms too, but that's cool, you guys. We got a fifth place. Like I said, probably wasn't going to be the best on that track. I already kind of had that expected, but fifth place is pretty good. We should probably get some positive points because it seems like we're in a pretty good lobby as well. Let's see what happens. Yeah, we got ourselves some plus 8. See, we got some 7,000s and some 6,000s in here. So pretty good lobby. We also have a 722 and 995 in here, so bad luck to those guys for being in such a pretty high rated lobby when they seem like, according to their rating, they don't have a lot of experience, but gotta start somewhere, so why not? I really don't like Bone Dry Dunes, so I'll vote for that one. Might as well vote for the one that we don't like as much. Okay, we'll get some of this little music action one going on. I'm cool with that. I'm down. I'm down like Charlie Brown. So we're gonna be hopping right back into the race. See if we can get a little bit better than fifth place in this one. It would be nice to get like a first place. The same first place would be nice. It's not a bus, but it would be nice. Targeted me with that red shell. I feel like that was discrimination against my blue hair. That's the best thing, just because I'm like, back here, which is not very friendly. Oh wow. Not worth it. Oh wow, definitely not worth it. Definitely not worth it. Okay, we're only on that one. Still got some time to make something happen here. Maybe if we get like a crazy 8, that would be. Oh, of the devil. Just as I said, that might be a good thing for us. Exactly what we got. Oh man. Oh man, I can't move it all on the edge. Somebody with stars, we need to go lucky. Oh. not great, but we'll take it. We'll take it. I think we'll do one more race for this video. It's a video. We'll do one more race for this video. Hopefully you guys have liked it so far. If you have, make sure you hit that like button. We're going to try our best to get one first place finish. If not, what can you do? Hasn't been the best online play, but we were just getting right back into it, you guys. So, DK Jungle or Sunshine Airport. I think I'll vote DK Jungle. I think a lot of people will probably vote for the airport. We'll see what happens. Actually, it's pretty mixed. Pretty mixed reaction by this crowd. So let's see what we get. Alright. We can do the airport. I'm down. So this is our last chance to get a decent finish. First place, top three, somewhere around there. Preferably first place. We'll see what's up though. We will see what's up. So far, Ludwig and I have not had the best of luck. Or I've been doing the best of luck. So we'll just have to see. Danny, if I catch up to you, brother, I'm not gonna like it. Not gonna like it indeed. Oh, we messed up. Oh, we gotta get rid of the item anyway. Okay, we take that. This guy gets rid of his red shells first. Oh. Guy and his red shells. There we go. Some technically made bananas. Oh, how does he cover so fast, Yoshi? I was about to say, the people ahead of us must have gone pretty darn far, because... Oh. Okay, that could have been really bad. Quite fast. Pretty consistently in like 5th place there with Ludwig, but definitely check out the next episode. We will definitely be trying to do a little bit better than what we did here today. But thank you guys so much for joining me again. If you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe for more. And we'll check you guys out on another video. Thanks for watching. Peace.